Club, if you were on Goshen last week, they're selling ITPA sweatshirts that had made up for the ITPA stakes last week. They're still available down by the barn area. You can see Kim Beachy, $25 a sweatshirt. It's a great deal. How about the Goshen Club? There they go. They're off and pacing for the first elimination for 3-0 Colt Bates. A red solo cup gets command first for Matt Sanders. And second on the outside, MR Terry for that now. In third, slipping up the rails, Pokie's Realdeal. And fourth, to the outside, is DJ Danson time. And up third, fifth, now fourth is Stuntpilot. After the break, I was a little bright. Trails past the stands first time. We have four in and two out. On top is Red Solo Cup and Matt Sanders. And second, on in the leader's helmet is Pokie's Realdeal. A perfect trip for Anthony Miller. To the outside, the only one didn't hung out the whole time. Now is Mark Taylor's Red. Quarter mile paced in 34 seconds flat for Red Solo Cup. They go down the backside past the start pole for the second and final time. In Martina Thread is tying in top second on the top two-wide trip. And third with nowhere to go is Pokie's Realdeal. Now for Anthony Miller. Stuntpilot is fourth. DJ Hanson tying fifth. And I'm a little pride as they round for home. On top is Red Solo Cup by two. Pokie's Realdeal now gets out of the pocket. They drive for home. It's Red Solo Cup on top. Pokie's Realdeal not enough to catch Red Solo Cup tonight. This one, are they on?